press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash. Netflix's second season of the anthology series American Crime Story, The Assassination of Gianni Versace, is based on Maureen Orr's book Vulgar Favors, Andrew Cunanan Gianni Versace, and the largest failed manhunt in the US history, published in 2000. Here are some interesting facts of the series. Months before Versace's murder, award-winning journalist Maureen Orr was already investigating a major story on Cunanan. Maureen interviewed over 400 people apart from extracting info from police reports for her book. The series stars Hollywood heavyweights Ricky Martin as Antonio D'Amico, Penelope Cruz as Donatelle Versace, Edgar Ramirez as Gianni Versace, and Darren Criss as Andrew Cunanan. It won 3 awards at the 70th Primetime Emmy Awards. The mansion at the steps of which Gianni was shot at and killed is now a hotel for the rich and famous Villa Casa Casa Arena. This series was shot at the opulent former home of the fashion tycoon, which was sold after his death. As per an official statement released by the Versace family, they denied any involvement in the series. The statement even called Maureen Orr's book as one that is full of gossip and speculation, calling it a distorted and bogus version. Darren Criss, who plays Andrew Cunanan, has won 2 awards for this series, including Best Actor, Miniseries or Television Film at Golden Globes this year. Ryan Murphy won the Best Director Award at the Primetime Emmy Awards last year for the series. Penelope Cruz, Ricky Martin and Edgar Ramirez have received various nominations for their respective roles in the series. Ricky Martin, who plays Gianni Versace's love interest in the series, kept his sexuality a secret until the age of 38. Ricky Martin spoke to the real-life Antonio D'Amico, who inspired his performance. Edgar Ramirez gained 20 pounds to play Gianni. When Edgar Ramirez got ready for the shoot, complete with the prosthetics and costumes, Ricky Martin broke down when he first saw him. It was that real. Here are some facts that we know of. We would love to read about what you know and that we don't. Don't forget to type in the comment section.